Welcome to the second answer video. In this video, I will show you which calculations were necessary to get the answers to the exercise of the three gorges done. As always, we start with a sketch of the situation, which will help you to find the solution of the problem. It is helpful to give the in and outlet points of the water a number. I chose for 1 for the beginning and 2 for the end of the. The volume flow of the water is given and can be drawn in the sketch. Furthermore, it is easier to solve the problem by adding the necessary information of the situation to the sketch. 5. The information says that the temperature of the water in the outlet of the pipe is higher than the inlet. This is because of the friction of the pipe. We can now set up a mass balance. Because the density of water is constant, we can transform the mass balance to a volume balance, which makes it easier for us because we only have a volume flow. If you fill in the balance, you have to notice that the flow in is the same as the flow out of the pipeline, which is logical. After you set up the mass balance, you can set up the energy balance. It always has to be zero if you take the whole system. The energy balance is more difficult in this situation, because you have many kinds of energy. But as a result of one volume flow, the kinetic energy of the in and out flow is the same. Namely, the same volume flow is the same speed. So you can neglect the kinetic energy. The equation can be simplified now to the following equation. The exercise is to calculate the pressure at the outlet of the pipe. So, pressure 2. So, you have to isolate this pressure out of the equation. The last step is to fill in all the factors and you can calculate the answer. To transfer your answer from Pascal to bar, you have to divide your answer by 10,000. The electrical power of one generator can be determined if you observe the flow before and after the generator. So we get a point 3. To determine the electrical power of one generator, we first have to determine the electrical power of one pipeline. This is the volume flow multiplied by the pressure difference between the in and outlet of the generator. We know one generator contains 100 pipelines, so just multiplying the electrical power of one pipeline by this value will give you the power of the generator. In the last question, we want to know how many generators are necessary to achieve the purpose of the three gorges dam of 18 gigawatts. With a power of 300 megawatts for one generator, we only have to divide 18 gigawatts by 300 megawatts to get the answer. If you still have questions, you can always contact us.